It was Christmas morning in a small town on the island of Jamaica. Three young men have just woken up and are enjoying the ocean breeze on their front porch. Suddenly, it occurs to one of them that something has been forgotten.
Today is baby Jesus' birthday, Mom. Did we get him a present, Mom?
No, Mom.
Is there a present here, Mom?
No, Mom.
Julius, go get the car, Mom.
Good, Mom. Hop in.
It was about 10 o'clock in the morning as the four young men started their journey. Not long after they began, something strange happened.
Oh, Mom! Julius, stop on it!
Wait, aren't you the same button?
Yes, Mom. What are you guys doing, Mom?
I'm getting a gift for the baby Jesus, Mom.
Oh, can I come along, Mom?
Yes, Mom!
Pop in the book, Mom!
Do this! No way!
Accompanying the four other men through the Jamaican countryside, they started listening to the radio.
Turn on the radio, Mom.
Hey, this is DJ Marcus, and I wanted to all you Jamaicans a happy Christmas. The first one to come to the JMA radio station, we'll get the party with Sean Kingston.
I hope it's a car of beautiful girls, Mom.
Yeah, well, whoever they are, they're gonna have to go through me first.
I think somebody's all right, Mom.
You're Sean Kingston.
Hello.
Stop right there. Who are you?
Hey, you're the winners, and you get to put it with Sean Kingston!
The group of young men in the Jesuit party with Sean Kingston, his bodyguard Kofi, his other bodyguard Maurice, and DJ Marcus. After a few hours of partying, they decided to take a nap. A couple of hours later, they felt refreshed and decided to start their journey anew.
That was a crazy party, man. I can still feel the fire burning, though.
Yeah, that was great.
But I think that was something that we were supposed to do.
We were supposed to be getting a present for the baby Jesus.
The baby Jesus?
Yes, our Savior, Mom.
Can we come along, Mom?
Yes, Mom.
Does somebody have a car, Mom?
Yes, Mom.
Over here, I'll pick up yours.
Step on it, Julius.
Now the car contained nine people, all traveling to an unknown destination, but with a single task of getting the baby Jesus a gift. As they cruised down the road, Sean Kingston spotted an interesting sign.
Hey, look, the Bob Marley Museum, 5 miles away.
Step on it, Julius!
dreadlock rasta.
What's your mom's doing?
She's getting a gift for the baby Jesus, mom.
Can we come along, mom?
Yes, mom.
Open up yours, mom.
Step on it, Julius.
Journey began again, this time with 11 passengers in the car. By this time, the sky was getting dark, and the passengers were starting to get restless. They weren't really sure where they were going until DJ Marcus spotted a sign.
Hey, look, Kingston, 50 miles away.
Step on it, Julius.
Stop, man.
What? Hi, Mom. Are you going to Kingston?
Yes, we're getting paid.
Can you
come too,
Mom? Yes,
Mom. Wait, there, Mom. You don't got no more room. You have to get on the roof. Don't scratch my Buick.
I'm serious. Don't scratch it.
Step on it, Julius.
Journey began with 13 people, or 11 people and two riding on the top, in a 5-passenger Buick. Before they knew it, they had arrived in Kingston. As they drove around the city, Kofi spotted a church with a statue of the baby Jesus.
Hey, that's a baby Jesus.
Come on.
You have a present for the baby Jesus?
No.
You got a present around?
You!
You got a present!
Shut up!
You got a present!
Shut up! I think I got a present for the baby Jesus. It's a little rasta for the baby Jesus.
Mm-hmm.